This is Rashida. Rashida is an engineering student studying alternative energy. She wants to join the global community of climate change researchers, but she doesn't have the English language skills needed to share her studies with everyone. Until now, introducing the English for Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics by American English, a free 5-week massive open online course for non-native English speakers in STEM. In the course, Rashida will expand her English vocabulary and language skills by exploring innovative ideas for scientific study and creating a final science experiment. The course will be taught by faculty at the University of Pennsylvania, Jack Sullivan and Alyssa Swanson. It's like an interactive textbook, featuring videos, quizzes, and projects to help Rashida understand STEM topics in English. Now Rashida has the confidence to successfully publish her engineering research in English and share it with colleagues around the world. Sign up today!